All right, so today we are going to learn how to make a MLA citation using EasyBib. EasyBib is a website, and you could also use Citation Machine if you know how to use that, but we're going to use EasyBib today. So let's say that you found a really good website that you want to use and you want to give credit to. So what you're going to do is you are going to go to easybib.com and you are going to click on Create Citations right here, Create Citations. And then that is a website. So you are going to click on website, and then it says cite a website by entering its URL or by searching for it. So I'm going to copy the URL. And then I'm going to go back and I will paste it right there and hit search. And EasyBib is like, is it this website? Yeah. To that website. So EasyBib can find some things, but not all the things. So it found article title, the URL, the website title, the date accessed, and the date published, but it doesn't have the publisher or the sponsor. So I'm going to have to find some information and put that in. So I will click continue. Yep, so I found some stuff. Okay, so it says add in any information that you have below. The starred boxes are strongly suggested. So it wants me to find the author. Well, I remember that on the other slide or on the other website, I have an author, Ellen Gutowski. So I'm going to type in her name or their name. I don't know them personally. Gutowski. Make sure I spelled that right. Yep, looks like I did. And I don't see any other yellow boxes, so I think I'm ready to go. So I'm going to click on Complete the Citation. And hooray, I have a new citation. So I'll scroll down and I can see it. It's green. And I'm going to click on the three little dots and copy my citation. And then I'm going to go to my science fair lab report. And I'm going to open it up and go to the bibliography page. And I'm going to paste it in. But here's the thing, I have to do it alphabetically. So if I put it up here, it's not alphabetical because this is GU and this is GA. So I'm going to have to delete it and put it below that. So that it's an alphabetical list. And it's going to be alphabetical by the first letter of the citation. Okay? Often that's people's last names. All right, you've done it. That's how you make an MLA citation in EasyBib.